feeling kinda low since you left me all alone. It's kinda strange, I just been looking at the faces in different places. I don't know, but they all seem the same to me.
I'm just going ahead and filling my brows with my Bobbi Brown brow kit in the color Birch with my MAC 266 angled brush. Apply MAC paint pots and paint lee all over your eye wherever you're going to be applying the shadow, or you could use any eyeshadow base. Whoa, I'm orange! I'm taking an eggshell and a white shimmer by Inglot. I'm just applying that all over my eye. Then I'm taking a dark blue shadow from Inglot and applying this in the outer corner and in my crease. And you want to make sure that you blend this out really, really, really well. Same shimmer colors that we used before, and I just used it to blend out the blue even more. Take the dark blue and apply it in the outer corner under on your lower lash line, and then take the lighter color that you used and apply it in the inner corner on your bottom lash line. Then you want to take a white and just apply it in the inner corner just to brighten up the eye look. Using a glimmer stick liner by Avon in the color Starry Night Blue, and I'm just applying this to my waterline and my tight line. Remove any fall from your shadows just with a face swap. Curl those babies and then take your favorite mascara, mine's the Maybelline Colossal Volume, and just apply however many coats you like. I like to do 3 to 4 coats just because I like really thick lashes.
If I could make my silence understood, we could be on the brink of.
I use a primer by Smashbox. Just apply this all over your face. It's important to apply a primer because it helps keep your foundation on all day. Then I'm using the Revlon Colorstay foundation and just applying it with a sponge. I like to pat it on because it just provides more coverage for me rather than sweeping it on my face. And I my camera died and didn't record the powder when I applied my powder, but I just applied the Physicians Formula Green Color Correcting Powder. Then I went and used my Bobbi Brown Bronzing Powder in the color Golden Light and contoured my cheeks, my temples, and a little bit on the sides of my nose. Then using the Shimmer Brick Compact by Bobbi Brown in the color Beige, I just highlighted my cheekbones and a little bit of my face. And using a skin hydrator under my eyes, I used one by Dermalogica. Then I took a soft shimmer bronzer by Estee Lauder in the color Bronze Goddess and just applying it all over my neck as well as my Body Shop glitter just to make sure I match. And my favorite lipstick by MAC in the color Creme de Nude. And the most important part, the fixing spray by MAC, just a few squirts and just let it dry. I hope you guys enjoy it. Bye!